So I just had this client hit me up about, he had a stereo track mix from a long time ago, and he needed to perform a show, but he doesn't have the Pro Tools session or whatever file they recorded in. So he was wondering if there was a way just to take the music out, I mean, just take the vocal out of the music so he could, you know, sing along with the background tracks. I know that Izotope RX had a music rebalance program, and I said, let me give it a shot. I never used it before. And wow, this thing is pretty amazing. Not only can you take the vocal out and it sounds pretty convincing, but you can also take drums out, bass out, and vocals out and switch it all between those four variations. So it's really great, not just for his case that he'll be able to perform the show with these without the background vocals or without his vocals in there, but also for all you guys producing out there who want to, you know, do a remix with an acapella. Or I think it'd be another great way for you to just take the drums from a song. If you want a certain kick or a certain snare, take everything out and just leave the drums in there and just sample that. So lots of opportunities to be had with just this music rebalancing program in Izotope RX8. So today I'm gonna show you how to use it and how to get the best out of it. Let's go. All right, so here's RX8. If you don't have it, this is just the standard version. I think it's $170 or something like that, depending. You can always get sales with Izotope stuff, but this is the standard version, and I use this program a ton, not only to do something like this, but for vocal cleanup, which you can check out one of my videos where I'm gonna do all the different, you know, macro things I do for vocals to make them sound better. But for this, you just pull it up in the RX8 program. You can't use this with your DAW. Well, you can if you do monitor mode, but this is mostly inside RX8 only feature, the music rebalancing part, which is right here. So it starts off just like this, wide open, right? And I think separation is at 38. I've had good results cranking the separation because that really kind of pulls everything apart. But depending on the instrument and what you're trying to do, you can mess with that to get a better level. And then obviously, the higher the better. To preview, good is good. Good is good. To preview, good is good, but when you do the final export, then it might be best to switch to best, wow, to get the best level there. But let's check this song out really quick so you can hear just what it is by itself. It's a Cam Meekins song.
Just do it for the art, I do it for the soul. Think about the future for us, hoping we can grow. Say so, say so.
Okay, so you get the idea. There's the chorus and so forth. So now check this out. Let's pull this vocal all the way out and then preview it and check it out and see what it sounds like now. Now that is pretty freaking wild, man. I mean, there's no vocal in there. And then if you hit the separation all the way up, let's check it out. It gets even a little bit better. So pretty crazy. Now there is a little bit of muffling to it, and you know, it does sound a little bit, what's the word, computerized, but you could probably bring that back in and EQ it a little bit to get a little bit of that energy back. But such an amazing program to be able to do that. Now the other cool thing for me is, as a producer sometimes, to be able to take all this stuff out and just leave the drums, or you could just solo it, is really cool too. So check this out. So really amazing way just to get, you know, just drums. And then you could take that and splice it up, use just the kick, use just the snare. And it's almost kind of got a lo-fi sound to it, which could be useful for the right thing. So that's the quick and dirty of RX8 and how to take vocals out or bass. You could do it with the bass, the music, all kinds of stuff, bunch of different variations to get different sounds out of a two-track beat. Any, you know, any commercial song you got, whatever you need. So make sure to check it out. So hopefully this was useful for you guys. This is such an amazing program to be able to just take the vocals out just with like a slide of a fader. I know it's a pretty quick video, but if you didn't know how to do it, it might be helpful for you. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Do you use this program to use for samples or to take a beat out or whatnot? Let me know. If you got a chance, please like and subscribe. I'll see you soon.